Children are often the most vulnerable to human trafficking.
They may be told that it's a good life, that they're going to be treated well, and that is not the truth at all.
Linnea Allen looks at what's being done to fight child trafficking, Wednesday at 6.